Miguel Angel Jimenez. Getty Images. Four-time champion Miguel Angel Jimenez has confirmed his participation in the UBS Hong Kong Open, the event which marks the start of the European Tour's 2018 season. The flamboyant Spaniard is the only player to have won the title on multiple occasions since it became part of the European Tour international schedule in 2002, recording victories in 2005, 2008, 2012 and 2014. With his thrilling playoff win in 2014, the 53-year-old ended his own record as the European Tour's oldest winner and took his tally of wins to 20, before adding another title on home soil at the Open de España later that year. Jimenez said, "The Hong Kong Golf Club is a place where I have enjoyed great success, and I love everything about the tournament. It's a great golf course where you have to control the ball very well, it's not a matter of distance, and that makes for an enjoyable week. As usual, there is a great field gathering in Hong Kong, and I can't wait to return again in a few weeks to go for title number 5. Jimenez will line up against a stellar field at Hong Kong Golf Club, including Masters champion Sergio Garcia, 9-time European Tour winner Justin Rose, current Race to Dubai leader Tommy Fleetwood, and world number 20 Rafa Cabrera Bello. Paul Dunn, Matthew Fitzpatrick, and Lee Hao Tong, three of the most exciting young stars in golf, will also tee off in Fanling between 23 and the 26th of November. The UBS Hong Kong Open is co-sanctioned by the European and Asian Tours as well as the Hong Kong Golf Association. For more information, see www.upshkapen.com to register for free tickets for the tournament or to purchase tickets for the Saturday and Sunday, please go to www.ticketflap.com. The 2017 UBS Hong Kong Open is an accredited event celebrating the 20th anniversary of the establishment of the Hong Kong Special Administrative Region HKSAR. The HKSAR government and HKTB fully support the UBS Hong Kong Open. To share the joy of the 20th anniversary, the HKSAR government is joining hands with different sectors to organize a wide variety of activities and events under the theme Together, Progress, Opportunity. For more details on 20th anniversary events and activities, please visit www.hxr20.gov.kr. The UBS Hong Kong Open has also been recognized as an M-Mark event to help enhance the image of Hong Kong as Asia's sports event capital. The M-Mark is awarded by the Major Sports Events Committee, symbolizing an intense, spectacular and signature event in the territory sports calendar.